Mahindra Singh Dhoni is also the Lieutenant Colonel of the Indian Army. He is the only Indian cricketer after Kapil Dev to have received the honorary rank. MS Dhoni sometimes back posted a picture on Instagram and captioned, "An honor to get the Padma Bhushan and receiving it in uniform increases the excitement tenfold. Thanks to all the men and women in uniform and their families for the sacrifices they make so that all of us could enjoy our constitutional rights. Jai Hind." MS Dhoni, the only Indian captain to have won two ICC World Cups. The first one as captain was when he won the 2007 ICC T20 World Cup with an inexperienced Indian team. The second one was the ICC World Cup in 2011 where he hit the winning runs in the final. Former Indian captain and Lieutenant Colonel MS Dhoni recently joined his regiment in Kashmir on July 31st. Here are 5 occasions when he professed his love and respect for the Indian Army. Former Indian captain MS Dhoni served his regiment in the Indian Army having taken a sabbatical from cricket post the conclusion of the World Cup. He performed duties such as patrolling guard and post duty with the 106 TA Battalion Paira in Kashmir. The cricketer who holds an honorary Lieutenant Colonel's rank in the Territorial Army Unit of the Parachute Regiment was on duty from July 31st to August 15. After India's exit from the semi-final of the World Cup following a defeat against New Zealand, there were intense speculation over Dhoni's immediate future. The veteran wicket-keeper batsman decided to take a break from international duties and commit to his regiment in the army after requesting the BCCI for a 2-month-long break. Dhoni's request was approved by the board as he made himself unavailable for the West Indies tour. Dhoni's love for the armed forces is a secret to none and the former captain has on several occasions expressed his admiration for the Indian Army. He was honored by the Indian Army with the rank of Lieutenant Colonel in 2011 after India's World Cup triumph at home under his captaincy. Dhoni also became a qualified paratrooper in 2016 after completing 5 para jumps and undergoing a basic para course at Indian Army's training camp in Agra. 5 times when MS Dhoni showed his love and respect for the Indian Army. When MS Dhoni sported the Balidan badge, Indian Army insignia on his gloves. MS Dhoni sported the Balidan badge, regimental dagger insignia of the Indian Para Special Forces during India's World Cup 2019 opener against South Africa. The logo was evident on his wicket-keeping gloves where he stumped a South African batsman during the game. However, he had to give up the right to wear those gloves during the World Cup matches after ICC raised an objection to the same. When the Indian team sported camouflage caps in an ODI game in Ranchi, Virat Kohli and his men sported camouflage caps in an ODI game against Australia earlier this year in Ranchi. MS Dhoni was seen distributing the caps to the players. The Indian team paid tribute to the martyrs of the Pulwama attack by sporting the special caps. When MS Dhoni became a qualified paratrooper, MS Dhoni holds the rank of an honorary Lieutenant Colonel in the 106 Para TA Battalion. Despite the parachute wings being an honorary commission, the former Indian cricket team captain earned them by completing 5 parachute training jumps from Indian Army aircraft at Agra training base. Dhoni is a qualified paratrooper which requires a minimum of 5 successful parachute jumps. MS Dhoni arrived in his army uniform at the Padma Awards 2018. MS Dhoni was honored with Padma Bhushan, India's third highest civilian award by President Ramnath Kovind in 2018. He became only the second cricketer after Sachin Tendulkar to be honored with the prestigious civilian award. Dressed in his army uniform, Dhoni marched at the ceremony to receive the award. MS Dhoni has the Balidan badge on his cap and phone cover. The World Cup was not the first time that MS Dhoni was sported wearing the Balidan badge. The Indian Army insignia was engraved on a cap he was sported wearing during the IPL 2019. Dhoni also has the same logo on his phone cover as well, which shows his admiration to the armed forces. "It's a real honor as I always wanted to be a part of the Indian Army. It's something that I always wanted to achieve as a kid. And now that I have donned the olive greens, my dream has fulfilled," Dhoni had said at the felicitation ceremony after being conferred with an honorary rank in the Indian Army in 2011. He had also on a few occasions said that he would like to serve in the Army post-retirement.